Welcome to a special Halloween edition of Behance Narrated. We spoke to Manuel Cetina, a freelance artist in Mexico, to find out what inspires his spooky, glitchy, horror-themed work.
Tengo aproximadamente 6 años viviendo aquí en Guadalajara.
I've been living here in Guadalajara for about 6 years. I currently work as an illustrator. I work on either music videos for bands, covers, or flyers. Everything is always related to music. I feel like I haven't changed much, so to speak, from the tastes I had as a child. I always watched a lot of cartoons. I think it was watching The Marvelous Misadventures of Flapjack with its strange and very acidic humor. Those dark close-ups motivated me to do something like that. After school, I remember that outside they sold packages of stickers. I would always buy them and decorate my notebook. It's like that feeling of longing or nostalgia. One of the projects I love the most is a series of stickers called Melting Dudes. It was like one of the first projects where they gave me a Behance medal. I actually made them for Halloween. My intention was to sell them, but I found it more interesting to upload the templates and give them away for everyone to print. During college, I started experimenting with software. Back then it was Flash Macromedia. Today I create my animations using Illustrator, Photoshop, and After Effects. The one I use the most is Illustrator. It's my main tool for drawing. I can make brushes and textures. I spent about 6 hours trying to figure out how the halftone worked, and then I started making my own. The one I'm using now is like an 8-bit texture. I have a project called Aesthetic Bits, which is based on pixel-like textures. I also like to combine textures made of grain or halftone with the brushes because it gives you a more organic texture. What I do is take the brushes, and with ink on paper, I make lines with the brush. I scan it in Photoshop and I give them high contrast and put them in Illustrator. This creates interesting textures. I've always liked old horror movies, those that played on TV, sometimes in black and white. Very good movies. Now I watch them, but from a technical way, so to speak. How they solve certain things, how they tackle fear in general. In Jaws, the shark appears on screen for a very short time. It's more about the feeling that there's something lurking around you, but you don't know what it is. These types of films are very interesting to me, how they play with fear. This is my video project, Catira Oscura, which is a music video. I kind of experimented with many textures, compositions, and colors. I realized that large textures look good, and I began to explore the 8-bit texture. I struggled a bit to make this, due to the technique I wanted to use. I have one or two friends who first found me on Behance. People have asked me, "Are you that guy from Behance? I follow you." How odd. With some colleagues here in Guadalajara, we have an event called Sticker X Sticker, which is a sticker exchange. When we started it, many young people would come up to me. They would ask me how I made the stickers or what motivated me. I would always tell them, you have to completely believe in what you are doing. Nobody will believe in what you are doing more than yourself.